Boro fans, it's Joe from Boro Fan TV, and this is the preview for the upcoming game on Saturday the 8th of October with a 3 p.m. kick-off as the Boro take on Millwall in the Scarlet Championship at the Den. Well, obviously Boro fans, the first game post-Chris Wilder was turned out to be quite a successful one as we secured a 1-0 win at home against Birmingham City at the Riverside in midweek. Tuba Akpom's goal turned out to be the only goal of the game, and I mean, it was needed, you know. You would have seen the passion from Leo Perkovic after the game, and it's just something worth needing. And obviously, squad gelled together well, going up against a tough team, and we produced 3 points, and it lifts us out of the bottom three. We're now up to 18th, going into this next round of weekend fixtures in the Championship, and it's only puts us in a good place for now. Obviously, as you can see, I'm wearing my work clothes at the moment because as I'm recording, I'm going to go straight to work in just under an hour's time, so just bear that in mind, Boro fans. Now, obviously, in that game, we saw Darrell Lanahan come back from injury, who came off the bench for the last 20 minutes or so in that game against Birmingham. Obviously, we missed Isaiah Jones, but I think, you know, he should be back from suspension for the game on Saturday. And apart from that, it's rotated well. I mean, Hayden Hackney had a good game. Zach Steffen probably had one of his best games in the Boro shirt in that Birmingham game. And I think it looks like Muniz and Akpom certainly looking at the way well out of the partnership up front. So be interesting to see where it goes from there. If it gets rotated to strike positions, but you know, that's one of our main keys that we have throughout the whole entire season when we're not performing well. But I think with Akpom and Muniz, it's certainly got a good chemistry there. Now we're going to our opponents, Millwall, who are a couple of places above us in the table in the Championship at the moment going into this game. The London side are currently 16th at the moment, and we're obviously 18th. Their record going into this game is played 12, 1-4, drawn 2 and lost 6. Their last game was a 1-0 draw away at Rotherham last time out. So they're having a bit of a mixed start to the season under Gary Rowett. I think this is about his third or fourth season with the Lions at the moment. And they're usually a tough start to beat at Millwall. We know that over the last few seasons, which I'll get to in a bit. But in the meantime, they do have some good players in their squad. Most notable at the moment is their recent signing at the moment, Zion Fleming, who they bought from the, I think it was from the Dutch League. And he's been carrying some good form for them at the moment. I think he's got a cracking goal in that game against Rotherham. And in other previous games, he's been one of their key threats up front, so we've got to watch out for Simon Fleming. More notably, a former Boro player in there as well, George Saville, who can cause a threat in the midfield position, both him and a few others as well. Benicar Forbé, if he comes off the pitch in that forward position, he can cause a threat. With George Saville, he's got a good young midfielder playing alongside him in that holding midfield position in Billy Mitchell, the young 22-year-old that Millwall have got in their ranks. And got players like Danny McNamara as well in that right full back position. I've been really impressed with him recently. Tom Bradshaw and cause effect up front as well. So they're a pretty well knit unit at Millwall. So we always have a tough time every time we play against them. And it showed last season where we only picked up like two points against them throughout the whole last season. Both of them in draws. Obviously the 1-0 draw at the Riverside, and the last time we played them, we played out a golden straw at the Den, so Millwall usually a tough start to beat, but you know, with a squad full of confidence under Leo at the moment, obviously still no news on the front of the potential new manager coming in, because that's pretty much gone quiet at the moment, but we're hoping to see how Leo does, you know, hopefully get a couple more wins, you know. Who knows, even Leo could be a candidate to take over the job full time, so we'll have to wait and see on that front, Boro fans. Going into the game on Saturday, but leave me your thoughts and predictions in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe as always. Our social media links will be also in the description below. And until then, I'll be Joe from Boro Fan TV, and I'll see you on the next match preview video, which will be for the game on Saturday the 15th of October as the Boro host Blackburn Rovers at the Riverside. Until then, take care, stay safe and up the Boro.